His opponent, he is your friendly neighborhood scarecrow! Please welcome!
And here we have an interesting matchup. We haven't seen Paddy Flannagan since his loss to Kendall Zubinov, and he's had a right chip on his shoulder. Probably in the view as well, but he's got one mainly on his shoulder. He feels that no one takes him serious, and the best way that he can combat this, is to take on the epitome of fun here at Shield Pro Wrestling. He's having none of it. He wants to stun the fun. Yorkshire Dale, of course, was in those quarterfinal matches for that championship match. However, he was beaten quite soundly by Mihai, both before and after the match with a kendo stick, and in the fact that he also lost that match. And Paddy Flannagan not just wanting to suck the fun out of Yorkshire Dale, he's also sucked the light away as well. I think it could actually be because he's terrified that Yorkshire Dale might have his mask taken off. And the guy wears a mask that's so ugly he can make onions cry. Very formal there. Paddy Flannagan laying down the law. He's offering to shake his hand, but Paddy Flannagan is having none of it. David Wood, the referee, has officially got this match underway. We've got Yorkshire Dale taking on the bad sport, Paddy Flannagan. And the referee really should have been on top. That was biting. That was clearly biting. Flannagan really not happy about this. It is his quest here at Shield Pro to make sure that people take him seriously. Yorkshire Dale trying to get him into the ring. Letting go of the rope, which is... I don't think we're seeing any Flannagan children in the near future, which is probably a bonus for the human race. That's it, the bad sport, Paddy Flannagan. Outside the ring, taking his time. Yorkshire Dale offering to hold the ropes for him again. Ah. Flannagan showing that he has some smarts. Not in dress sense, but certainly in brain power. Now this is going to be an interesting matchup because we have the unusual and orthodox style of Yorkshire Dale against the hard-hitting and sometimes technical style of Paddy Flannagan. Certainly you've got to give the weight advantage to Paddy. I mean, I'm not saying that he's a large gentleman, but he could sell shade. Oh, of course, a trip him up. He's seen this before. He's seen this before. He leaps over him, lands outside the ring. Flanagan's impressing me here with his smarts. Pierre has done his research, and he's not having any of it. He does not want to be made a fool of. And so far, he's showing exactly that. The way that his game plan's going to go. He knows that trick as well. We've seen that before. Flanagan having absolutely none of it. Well, apparently we're starting this again. I don't know. Well, surely this is a count out. Own theme music, but he's got to be very aware that he could be counted out, and he's just in the ring in time. And Yorkshire Dale just getting on all fours behind him whilst Paddy Flannagan seems to be talking to the crowd. See, he thinks the match is starting again. Oh! Oh, he's tricking the boot! Not enough. And a beautiful bit of technical wrestling there from Yorkshire Dale. And it seems, well, okay, you don't want to go along with the shenanigans that come along with Yorkshire Dale. I'll tell you what, in which case he's going to try and embarrass you by out wrestling you. Tries for a crossbody on the outside, and I think that was a mistake. Oh! Launches Scarecrow's spine straight into that ring post, and then a big slam on the floor. Flanagan breaks up the count. Yorkshire Dale into the ring apron on the outside, and he's thrown. Oh, he's really using his noggin here as he rolled Yorkshire Dale into the ring. Oh, as he lined up for that chop, it looks like Yorkshire Dale this time knew what was coming next, and he moved out of the way. He was trying to get in the ring to escape, but Yorkshire Dale's put him in a chair in amongst the crowd. What's he going to do? Paddy Flannagan again has scouted the matches of Yorkshire Dale and knew to get out of the way. Almost lulled him into a false sense of security. You can't help but be impressed with Flanagan during this. Huge stomp, and again rolls out the end of the ring, rolls back out just to break up that 10 count. He is really shown people that he means business. He wanted people to take him seriously, and I think they're going to have to after this showing. Choking on Yorkshire Dale. And your friendly neighbourhood Scarecrow's going to have to stop getting friendly. Get a little bit of aggression in there. The bad sport, Paddy Flannagan, is really laying into him. Referee checking in to see if Dale wanted to submit. He indicated that he didn't, but Flannagan went in there for the three count. Didn't get it. Goes in for that chin lock there. There's no way for Yorkshire Dale to go right now. And what that does, the position of the arm around that area, it stops the infection being able to circulate, certainly from getting to the brain, and it could cause Yorkshire Dale to go out. He needs to fight out quickly, and that's what he's trying to do. He's got him up for a hangman's neckbreaker. Can he get in? He has! Brutal hangman's neckbreaker. Not enough. But how much more can Yorkshire Dale take? Oh, what's he going for? Look as though he's doing some for the pile driver, perhaps. Oh! Yorkshire Dale managed to just backdrop him. And he's holding his back, and I'm not surprised. Huge basement dropkick. Oh, there's that cannonball into the corner. Not enough, though. Ball, which he calls the roll in the hay, wasn't enough, but he needs to get back on top of the bad sport, Paddy Flannagan. Referee not sure if that's legal or not. And Paddy Flannagan has just tried to do the nipple twister on the ref. But now Yorkshire Dale has turned the tables. Ducks that clothesline. And Flannagan is back in that nipple twister. Right to the eyes. Kick to the burger box. We've just seen hay fever, isn't enough? Yorkshire Dale hits the hay fever, but it is not enough to put Paddy Flannagan away. This guy has said he wants to be taken seriously. Setting him up there for the last straw, but didn't get it. It's a huge knee. Going for he's hit the last straw. Is this enough to put Paddy Flannagan out? Well, it looks as though fun and sunshine rule the day. Excellent showing from the fan sport. Paddy Flannagan, though, he really, really put an effort in there. He fell for none of the games and shenanigans that Yorkshire Dale is famous for, and he took the ball to him. Unfortunately, it was the last straw. He wanted to be taken seriously, but Yorkshire Dale has made him look like a Yorkshire pudding. Oh,